So about a year ago, I started getting crazy infections to the point where I was on two different antibiotics. I was on antiviral. I was on probably five different medications at once. And the doctors just kept prescribing me, giving me medication, and nothing was helping. So I was able to talk to Danielle and Corey about what I needed to do, how I could manage what was going on in my body. And within 3 days of the food that was recommended and the supplements, I could already see the swelling and the inflammation decreasing. And I was able to go off two medications. And anytime I start feeling the inflammation and the infection arising, I know exactly what I need to do to get it under control. It was awesome. I was like, so there, doctor. I got my own peeps. Before Iron Butterfly Fitness, I was either so into exercising where it was hours a day, or it was only meal prep, or it was all homework, and I learned how to manage my life better. Iron Butterfly Fitness exceeded my expectation and my goals. I was able to see my body change within the first 3 weeks. My expectations before I began was to reach my physical goals, lose weight, get toned. I did not expect a well-rounded program where it involved spiritual balance of life, family, kids, relationships outside of my home. So my husband will diet if I diet, or my husband will eat what I eat because he'll just go along with what I am making. My husband ate the exact same food that I was eating along with a meal plan, and he was able to lose without exercising, without making an effort. He lost 20 pounds just because. It's my favorite recipe still is the protein pancakes. I will take them as a snack. I will eat them for breakfast, for dinner. What I learned through Danielle 100% is I refuse to sink. I start feeling like too much is starting to come over, and things are just kind of covering me, and I realize I can change that. I can make it better, and I can accept what is going on right now, and I can change my part to make it how I need it.